Guys, welcome back to another Neo Knights reaction by Alan Walker. Now, I am starting to get this sort of feeling that Neo Knights is basically a club vibe. I'm just putting it out there. I know it's something to do with the Walker world, or maybe just Alan Walker just spitting out random bars in his free times. I don't know, but I'm loving this. I need a bit of backstory behind why he's making these. I mean, put it out there, let me know in the comments, but I'm loving these. But if you are new around here, we react to Alan Walker on the daily, pretty much at this point. I don't know how I'm going to release these, but pretty much on the daily, there is a content bank this size at this point I need to get through and edit for like 5 days. But if you guys are enjoying, make sure you appreciate it by smashing a like on this video. And guys, I'm super pumped. Alan Walker, Wake Up, I've never heard of it. No one's recommended it to me, but I saw it and I was like, you know what? I've reacted to all the other ones. Let's react to this one. So without further ado, people out in there on the internet, we are ready to get lit. Okay. Yo, okay. What? Okay. Yo! Yo! Okay, that is fucking sick. Gonna see some great reactions there. Yo, I love the vibe going on here. Alan Walker's an artist of doing this shit, man. Never disappoints. Yo. Yo. Yo, it's building up, guys. Wow, how does Alan do it? Yo. Imagine walking into a club, like, on a Friday night or Saturday night, and they were blaring out this. I'm like, Jager bomb, 4 pints, I'm in. Yo! What is going on? 2024, Alan Walker, like each year it gets better and better and better. And now he's just, I'm guessing he just releases these because like, it's just some beats he has like, I don't even think they're official songs, like actually officially, like official songs or releases. I think they're just songs he's posting out because he's a bit bored maybe in his spare time. And he's just making like some beats made out of nowhere and yet they could be official songs themselves. Like, I feel like we're going to see some of these in like actual like songs he's going to make. I don't know, but these are just crazy. And if I had a club, I would play these in the background like every night, if not once a week, and have an Alan Walker night. I don't know. Let me know down below if you ever want to see a club open with Alan Walker vibes. Oh my God, could you imagine Alan Walker's actually like playing out there as well? Oh my God, that would be sick. But yeah, if you did enjoy, make sure you smash like for your support. Guys, this is insane. If you know any reactions you want me to see, I can't even get my words out. If you want me to see, let me know down below. Let me know your thoughts and opinions down in the comments down below. I will see you in the next one. Thank you very much for watching. Peace!